What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to another Top 10. Today, we are going to be going over the Top 10 kill streaks that we want back from COD history. We want them pulled back, and we want them instituted into a future game, whether it be Black Ops 3, or Ghost 2, or Modern Warfare 4, whatever comes next year. We want these bad boys back. Picked by you guys, put in order by me, drop a like on the video, and also, there are a ton of good top 5 and top 10s going up on Chaos Plays On. I've created a top 5 slash top 10 team over there, so you guys be sure to check that out. Link in the description, go sub if you haven't already. And let's jump into this. We'll have some honorable mentions at the end, as always. And coming in at number 10 from TK Bacon Army, he says, I want the AGR, aka Wally, from Black Ops 2 back. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. And there was an AGR also, I believe, in Modern Warfare 3. But I definitely enjoyed the one from Black Ops 2 as well. And a lot of people probably wouldn't pick this. There were some people that tweeted it, but I liked it because he wasn't overpowered in the sense of he was super fast. If he was really fast, it would have been ridiculous. But this dude would just slowly, methodically go around the map and just crush the opponent on automatic or whenever he was doing sentry mode. So, good pick. I like this one. This is a good way to start out. Coming in at number 9 from Langston Rules 55, the Lightning Strike from Black Ops 2, best kill streak, hashtag Chaos Top 10. I wish this one would have been higher because Lightning Strike, Hellstorm, Stealth Chopper was my go-to setup, as most of you know if you watched any of my Black Ops 2 videos. Absolutely love the Lightning Strike. I hope we see it back. I would love to see this in Black Ops 3 personally. And remember, not everybody's going to agree with these. Some of these you probably hate, but these are the majority that were tweeted at me. Coming in at number 8 from Chris Studios on Twitter, hashtag Chaos Top 10, the Pavlo, hands down one of the toughest there ever was. If there ever was a Flying Fortress as a kill streak, this was it. Not only did you not have to worry about it was doing, you just called it in, let it do work. This thing was hard to take down. I think it had one or two flares, just like the AC-130 and the Chopper Gunner, and this thing was an absolute tank. There was no problem calling in your Pavlo and getting 10 to 15 kills with this thing back in Modern Warfare 2. This thing was a beast. Would love to see it come back. If you were on the other team, you were screwed when this thing came down. Coming in at number 7, from XMessay 1230. Napalm Strike from Black Ops 1. It was great at cutting off corners of the map. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. This one's probably going to be a mixed review because a lot of people didn't like it, but I loved it. I thought there was a lot of strategy involved when you could create a napalm wall of fire on a map, and he's right. You could cut off certain areas of the map depending on if you were playing Domination or any other objective type. You could actually make a difference with this. Not only get kills, but you could kind of create this barrier of fire, which you're not going through. It's like instant death if you tried to go through it. So I thought this was a really good one. I enjoyed the Napalm Strike from Black Ops 1. Coming in at number 6 from Mace YouTube, Harriers, the start to most people's nuke run. Harrier, Chopper, Gunner, nuke for the win. And the Harrier blast the map and then just hover with its distinctive noise and pick people off and work your way to that next kill streak on the way to your nuke. You're right. Well, some people went, what was it, Predator Harrier nuke? I thought the normal one was Harrier, Chopper, Gunner, nuke. I could be wrong, though. Maybe that's wrong. You guys let me know what your normal step ladder was to getting the nuke in Modern Warfare 2. But the Harrier was definitely an awesome one. Coming in at number 5 from Manifico King, hashtag Chaos Top 10, the OG Predator missile. It was a beast in Modern Warfare 2. He's talking about going way back and going with the original Predator from Modern Warfare 2. Everybody seemed to love the way this one functioned, the way it went down, the blast radius on this one. This is definitely the fan favorite when it comes to Predator missiles by you guys, just by reading the tweets. So yeah, not a bad spot for the OG Predator missile from Modern Warfare 2. Now we're at number 4 from Sanctify on Twitter. I want the dogs, canine unit back. They're my favorite all-time streak in COD history. So maybe some robo dogs in Black Ops 3, hashtag Chaos Top 10. I think we're going to get some dogs in Black Ops 3. I strongly feel that there's going to be some kind of canine or dog or maybe robo dog kill streak. And this was my go-to as well in Black Ops 2. If I wasn't running the Lightning Strike, Hellstorm, and Stealth, I had the dogs at the top of my score streak ladder. I absolutely love the dogs. I love the dogs from World at War. I love the dogs from Black Ops 1. I love the dogs, period. I really hope they make a comeback when it comes to Black Ops 3. Coming in at number 3 from Ben Greengrass, Orbital VSAT Blackbird for sure. Now, it's labeled a kill streak. It's not a kill streak as in the point of you get kills by calling it in, but you do. Because not only are you going to get more kills, your team's going to get more kills, but it's going to loop you around and let you get another set of kill streaks. Either one, the Blackbird or the Orbital VSAT, give us the triangles. Don't make us have to call in four things to earn a triangle. Just make it as high as you want, but once we get it, those triangles are ours and we get to do damage with it. Coming in at number 2 from Liam Blackman 13, the AC-130. This is the other Flying Fortress. But you guys are going to see a new Flying Fortress in the Mothership with Black Ops 3, I promise. Most rewarding killstreak ever, not to mention how fun it was. And everybody wants us to get back. I did a video the other day about getting back to just raining hellfire from the big score streaks or killstreaks. And that's what people want. And there's no better scenario than the AC-130 rotating through three different types of fire. I think it had 2 or 3 flares on it. You weren't shooting this down anytime soon. This thing is just iconic when it comes to it. You got jacked up when you called in one of these bad boys. But coming in at number 1, and this was the most tweeted one at me, from Undead Militant, the Chopper Gunner from Black Ops. Now, there's Chopper Gunners other than Black Ops. I think Modern Warfare 2 is the other one, but there's a Hind as well. Just something about rolling up the door and firing off the minigun. There's something about in Black Ops 1 rolling back the door and doing work, because this thing would circle the map. You didn't have to mess with it. All you did was just hold down the trigger. There was no heat thing like it would stop firing or anything on like other Gatling guns and just go to town. The Chopper Gunner was in Black Ops 1. I think it was my second streak, and then I would go to the dogs after that. I don't remember. I usually went Blackbird, Chopper Gunner, dogs. That was my streak for Black Ops 1. Let me know what yours was, but definitely everybody wants to see the chopper in the same fashion. Pull the door back, circle the map, and destroy. So there you go, guys. That is the top 10 kill streaks that we want back from COD history. A couple honorable mentions really quick. TK Bacon Army again. Classic game ending nuke for Modern Warfare 2. You'd be surprised, but only 2 people tweeted me the nuke. So it's not really that popular that people want back in that fashion, but it would be cool to see back. And the other one comes from FaZe Doodle. Best name so far today. Hashtag Chaos Top 10, the Lodestar from Black Ops 2. This thing was destructive as well, if you guys remember. And wasn't there something in Modern Warfare 3? I think it was the Reaper. Wasn't that the same kind of thing? I think those two were pretty similar. But there you go, guys. Drop a like on the video. Be sure to check out all the other top 5s and top 10s of other games going up on Chaos Plays On as we speak. And I hope you guys have a fantastic day.